kind of you to help Jane out today.
Yeah. She asked me to be the baby's godfather, and as she's a widow, it's my duty.
Of course. Where is Emily?
At home, I imagine. She doesn't usually come to church.
You know, I still haven't seen her since her poem was published. It's like she's hiding from me.
Yes, well, I'd leave her alone if I were you.
But I have things I need to say to her.
I imagine she knows them already. Ah, there's Jane. Time to do this thing.
Don't let people forget. You're still my husband.
No one here is under any illusions about that.